Two types of laminate floor. That's a German one, 6 millimeters. This is an Austrian one. I think it's 7 millimeters. 7 millimeters. Let's see what happens. So, after the shower, the two pieces of laminate are now completely dried out, and as I can see, we don't have substantial damages. The German one, it's quite okay, I would say, and the Austrian one is also in a well shape, I would say. So that was a shower. Other things, a bath, which we'll do next as a simply test. So that's all for now. Please check out our other channel with our great music, fusion, Brazilian, progressive. Bye bye. Ciao.